So I want to go to Finland. So I've been working on this particular project within my English teaching English school company that I've been running for the past 5 years or so. I started this company from home in 2014 and I moved to this current office in 2017. So it's pretty brand new. So I'm still figuring things out. But the past few years, I was teaching English using some textbooks and workbooks that are available in the market because that's what everybody does, right? But lately, I kind of started feeling that teaching English using those study materials aren't enough. I have created many fun activities, games that aren't on those textbooks, but I don't know, I just feel like that's not right. Like I want to make my own curriculum that I'm passionate about. Like I started feeling like, oh, this is something I want to do. This is not my style, you know? Those things became more clear day by day. I found some blogs, personal blogs. I found some articles. I watched some YouTube videos and I think I've seen some of it on TV as well. So it's very well known in Japan, not just like on the internet or, you know, some other countries. But I've been interested in Finnish education. I've never been to Finland and only been to America. Personally, I thought American education is a little bit better than Japanese education. I'm gonna talk about that like in the whole another video because that's gonna be like a really, really long talk. But I liked American education better, and then Finnish education seems like better than American ones. So I started looking into it. I saw some pictures of textbooks and whatnot. So I have been already making some textbooks and workbooks based on Finnish textbooks and workbooks, but I feel that's not enough. Like, we have the internet, you can basically do anything on your phone from wherever you are, but this is something that I have to go and see and feel and experience. Otherwise, I won't fully understand why Finnish education is really, really good. I think this is a common knowledge by now, the Finnish education is good, right? So that just like occurred to me a couple of days ago. And when I start thinking about something, I just get this urge to just, you know, go and do it. My English school is basically after school English school. So more like a cram school. I don't want to say cram school because it's not cram school. But Japanese cram school is basically focusing on getting a good score, a test, like test only. So I don't do that. I don't like that whole system of like testing kids like every single month and, you know, ranking them and like grades and all that kind of thing. Like grades and tests should be encouraging students to learn more, not like discouraging them and hating studying, right? So that's also another topic. But anyway, going back to the original story, there's something that I want to do with my business. This is my personal goal, or my business goal, is that I want to prove to the society that once a week or twice a week English lesson in after school actually works. Like there are a bunch of like really expensive private schools that offer English lesson every single day and they treat it as like a normal school. So instead of going to Japanese elementary school, they go into those school and then they become bilingual. That you hear a lot, but that's only available in like Tokyo area or Osaka area. And in Ehime, we only have international kindergarten. So that's only available for like 3, 4, 5 year olds. So if you have the money to send your kids to one of those international kindergarten for 3 years, you have enough money to send your kids to Eikaiwa school once a week for 10, 15 years, and you still have a lot of money left to send your kid to 1 year study abroad program. I personally feel like that's more helpful and effective for your kids rather than like 3 year education that they barely remember when they are very, very young. That's what I feel like. Maybe I'm wrong, but that's what I feel like. So, but to, in order to like say to the society, like, this is what I do and this actually works, like I have to prove it, right? And like I've been researching, but I never seen any Eikaiwa school that does that. When I was thinking about it, I thought the quality matters. Like quality and how you teach and what you use actually matters. And when I was looking into Finnish education, Finnish English education, I felt like that was something I was looking for. That was something that's lacking from Japanese education, overall education, not just English. There are something that we can't accept because of the culture. Like I've seen some videos that like a lot of Finnish kids are just like, you know, using beanbag chair, that's what it's called. Like, you know, really comfy chair. And they can use cell phones, they can use iPads, they can just like lay on the floor and like that's class at school. But I can't let my students do that because they have to go back to Japanese society and they have to behave like Japanese person, right? So I can't accept every single thing that like Finnish education offers, but I can rearrange it to acceptable for Japanese people. So yeah, long story short, I did all the research I can possibly do here in Japan, and I came to the point where I actually have to go and see. So that's what I'm like, you know, this is just, you know, one of those business update. So there's nothing like I've done this, but I thought this is worthwhile to talk about. And if you are Finnish, or if you have been to studying in Finnish education system, feel free to comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Also, if you are a educator, or if you're a business owner, or if you're just like student, what kind of like class you wanted to take, or if you have any favorite class or favorite teacher, let me know in the comment, because I want to take all in and, you know, figure out what am I gonna do. So yeah, that's my update. Thank you for watching, and I will try to do something like business updates, more like my thoughts update, I don't know. But just like random videos like this, I can make ton of these because like this is what I usually talk to everyone around me, and probably they are kind of bored with it because like I only talk about this kind of thing over and over and over. So you guys can be the part of it. All right, so I will see you in the next video. Bye.